What I wanted to show you here was that we're now at the last part of this quilt. This is the bottom of the quilt that we're looking at. And usually the quilts are really ruffly at this point, and I have to smooth them down a lot. You can see though this one's fine, considering it's quite square. The border itself has a little ruffle right here, but that's nothing. I've seen it where it has inches. And all this is retained really nicely. You can tell by the teal line that goes up it. It's fairly straight. I've kept it pretty straight, as great as I can. And I'm kind of walking down it, and you can see this side's pretty straight too. But anyway, this is what I'm doing. I get it rolled about this far from that bar. You can see the take up. This is the top roller here for attaching your top. So what I do is I come along and smooth it. This little wrinkle right here might bother me, so I'm going to get underneath it and check that before I quilt it. And then we've just got a little bit of extra fullness right in there on this side, and that will quilt out. I believe I can secure that down just fine. So this is the only thing that sort of bothered me, and I can see what's going on. Maybe it's nothing, but it's not laying as flat as some of these other blocks, and I can feel a seam right in here. So that means we might have, I don't feel any seams. I just think there's something going on right in this block. It's maybe not quite square right up in here, and I can fix that as I quilt it, but we'll see. Anyway, I've got to be careful because the pins are right here, and if I lean up against a pin, it won't be funny. So that's a problem, but I can just try to avoid the pins. So here we go. I'm going to put this back here.